What do I think? The people in the neighborhood burned down the store? I don't know. I don't know. They're taking out their anger and frustration about police brutality on small businesses wherever they can. All the weaker parts of the population here. And it's too bad that she's taking the brunt of this. She has no insurance. I guess it expired. And I don't know.
All right, Miss Grace, give me a hug, babe. One store they shouldn't mess with, babe.
Because
one store they shouldn't mess with. You look after everybody in the hood.
You know, the anger has to be diverted somewhere, and fortunately, it wasn't sort of bodily harm, it was more physical harm, you know?
Yeah, I loved my neighborhood, but some happens, I think some crazy people do that, but I still loved my neighborhood.